Riemer with the outlet pass intended for Kupper. Gavelin's got it at the blue line. Gavelin into the zone. Quick shot. She scores! Kylee Gavelin with the low shot fools Hendricks. And for the second night in a row, the Regina Cougars win in overtime. The final score, 1-0.